For subjects examined by linear A levels, there will still be an AS available in the subject, but that's said to be standalone. You can take the AS, but the marks you get for the AS don't count towards your overall A level. So you can still take an AS at the end of year one, but for a linear A level, you will be examined on both years of study at the end of the course, and only those end of course exams will count, not the exams as part of your AS.